A group of young Erujian officers have taken over Megalith, the superweapon that was under development. Megalith is a rocket launch facility that can shoot down asteroid fragments in orbit. The only way to destroy this highly dangerous and fortified facility is to hit it from the inside. Follow the missile port grooves to find the three generators deep within the facility. Destroy the generators to access the central heat vent. Once inside, destroy the giant missile in the central silo. An infiltration unit will secure your escape route. Their plan calls for waiting until the generators are offline, and then taking over the sub-control room once the blackout hits. Enter this rat's nest with full confidence that the unit will get you out again. It's highly likely that this will be your final mission. Remember, we need heroes after the war too. Make it back in one piece. Dismissed.
Morning, troops. I have an important announcement. In 1 hour, each one of you will take part in the most important mission in our history. A mission that will result in the defeat of a vile enemy who has brought chaos to our continent. Although we are from different nations and of different races, we have fought, suffered, and died together, fighting for what we believe in, fighting for freedom. Today, we shall gather for one final battle to liberate our beautiful continent and restore freedom to our people, our friends, and our families. Our victory will herald the beginning of a new era of prosperity for the Usian continent. Victory will be ours. We shall return peace to our people and win back our freedom and our future. The skies belong to everyone. Now, let us take back our shattered skies.
Thank you. leave up, our air support will do something.
Thank you.